Fingerprint background check results are sent to the requesting person. So if you're requesting your own criminal history report, you will get those results. If your criminal history report is for employment or licensing purposes, those results must go directly to the employer or the licensing agency.